Hey guys, it's Bianca from Plan, Live, and Travel. How are you today? So, you guys, I am planning in my daily planner. I'm using this kit from Scribble Prints Co. Let me see what it's called. Luckily, I still have some scraps left. And I can look at it real quick. Where's the name? Oh, snap. I think she writes the name. Oh, wait. No, there it is. Snow Day. Also say, I think it's only on the full boxes, and I didn't know if I threw away that sheet or not. So, anywho, it's called Snow Day. I also used some foil from different shops that I showed real quick. I think I ended up using foil from her shop anyways. I don't know. As I'm looking at it, yes, I did. I think it was like the Park Hopper or like Disney Snow one on. I don't know, but I used it anyways, even though it's on Disney spread. But true hot mess form that I am, I totally put stickers down on like the week later. Like if I go back a page, like right now, there's a blank week. So I didn't even like do a true like back to back. I skipped a whole week. I don't know how I did that. I guess I didn't double check before filming. But hey, it is my first day. I did this spread, and I also did my memory spread. But it was definitely my first day filming again. Screwed up some headers, glitter headers, as you guys will probably see and find out. And I don't really care. It's fine. It's a planner. It's stickers. It still makes me happy. So even if I mess up or I put something down crooked, it's fine. Everything's fine. So that is just how I plan. I just go with the flow. This is still therapeutic for me, and it's basically for me. I'm glad I get to share it with you guys. But you know, this is how I plan. Now, however, I say that this kit was an ultimate kit, I believe, which I hardly ever get her ultimate kits because it is on the pricier end, but also because like normally her mini kits work perfect as far as like doing my daily planner. Now I forgot to get her heart checklist, so normally on my daily planner I will have a label and I would mark that for work, and then underneath that label I'll have a heart checklist. So I normally like doing it in list format. The format that you will see and what it turns out to look like is almost like my memory spread, where it's just a bunch of boxes and everything and I can write out. So this is going to be interesting. This is my first week without heart checklist, but we're going to make it. We're going to pull through. And I just realized that I need to pull my stickers scripts for, I'm trying to walk a mile a day, or at least get outside and do some walking. So I have a habit tracker for that. And then I also, because I use a tall girl, I use a 3-heart checklist that she did have. I think she only has one or two of those in a kit. And I'm gonna put that for like either a to-do or next week. Cause I really don't know. We don't have plans for this week, which, by the way, I didn't even tell you what we're planning. We're planning for January the 9th through the 15th. And so far, we don't have any plans for the weekends. It's been raining like crazy. We are in Northern California, and I didn't realize how cool it gets. Like, when you think of California, I guess I think of, because I'm from Florida, I think of, like, Florida weather. And I think it's similar. But I guess I didn't ever realize like how up north we are, or like how long the state really is. But yeah, anyways, it's rainy season. Today is the first time I'm actually seeing sunshine all week. So we might actually go out for a walk around the campsite if we can't get to a park. I don't think we can in. I wouldn't want to go to a park only because, dude, there's so much mud. I know the earth is so wet, which I'm sure Californians definitely appreciate this rain, because I'd rather it rain than have a fire, for sure. So Thank you for the rain. Appreciate that. So I think we're just going to do a walk around the campsite because at least that's concrete and we won't get too muddy and too dirty. But yeah, the sun is out. Luna's actually on her cat stand looking out the window getting some sun. Annabelle's, I don't even know what she's doing. She's in front of me, creeping. I really don't. Oh, she's trying to get to a toy. I bet you guys can hear that. Anyway. Yeah, so I'm going to talk a little bit about the planner that I'm using. It's from Savannah Paper Co., aka my twinsie, aka Carino. Super sweet. Her and her husband own Savannah Paper Co., and he helps her out when he can, because obviously he still works full-time. Hustle. We all do it. And so as you probably saw in the beginning, it's a vertical planner. She does have a sidebar. Above that sidebar, it says this week, and then it has the days of the week. And then there's no space as far as, like, you know how the Erin Condren divides the vertical into, like, three sections? Savannah Paper Co.'s planner doesn't have that, so you are in control of where you want to put your full boxes or how you want to space out. So what I would normally do is I wouldn't even use underlays, but because I didn't get the heart checklist, I was like, you know what, I have boxes, I might as well use my underlays. So as you guys will see further in, my underlays don't fit all the way. Like, there's going to be some spaces that they show. Only because, A, I put my day covers, I even normally put them higher than what I did in the video. I normally put it on top to cover what she has, and then I'll have washi. And it gives you way more space on the weeks. So I like that only because then I have more space to put boxes, little things, those type of stickers out, and I can plan more in my day, or I can write more in my day if I'm doing a memory spread. So you're definitely in control. So obviously you can bring your day covers down more. You can use both washies. Like, I have one washi up top, and then I had one washi on the bottom since Scribble Prints Co. divides up her washi. So even that gave me more room during the week because I didn't use the full, it's supposed to be, I guess, 15 milliliters or whatever on the washi part. I just used, I guess it's 7. I don't know if she divides it in half. To me, that would make 7, but whatever it is. So yeah, you're definitely in more control. Her paper is thick and gorgeous. I did do a pen test. I wasn't going to, but then I got these markers / highlighters in from Amazon from Mr. Pen. And I was like, well, I'm gonna test these out, so I guess I will do a pen test. But I will put her pen test that she did on her planner down below as well, so you can check that out. But I did one and I was having fun. I actually even paused my video and got more things to test. But yeah, so see, as you can see that there's some underlays that were showing, or the skin was showing, the paper that was bare. I just put boxes on the bottom because I know that we normally either watch TV or I game and do my Audible. So I know at the end of the day, I'm going to mark something that's entertainment-wise. So I know it's going to be covered by a box. So to me, it doesn't matter that there's underlays that the underlays didn't cover the whole page. It's basically what I'm trying to say. But yeah. So yeah, we're just almost done. And then, like I said, this is my daily planner. So I will have this by my bed with some of the extra icon stickers that came in with the kit. I'll put that in my sticker pouch that I hauled or will haul. So you guys probably won't see that until the end of January, but yeah. That way I can pull them out, use it for the spread, and I don't have to worry about going to, like, the living room to get my stickers And then going back to my bedroom, I'll just have my stickers and my planner all in one spot in my bedroom. I like to go in after I take a shower and I just like de-stress from the day. Even if I'm not stressed, like just writing everything out that happened or whatever. Because sometimes I feel like if you put it on pen, and almost in a way, you can just like let that emotion go. Easier said than done. There has been some days that I'm just like so aggravated that it goes past that one day, but I try to like let the emotion go, because you know the saying, don't go to bed angry. So true. It looks like I'm almost done. Awesome. But yeah, I love the colors. I love winter kits, even though it's not winter here, which I'm also thankful for. Having a camper in snow is definitely difficult. Driving with a camper in snow is difficult too. So yeah, I don't know what to do with my leftover stickers. Let me know, you guys. Do you want me to save them and do like a de-stash or do a giveaway? I don't know how long I can save them for, because like I said, in the camper, I have like limited space. But if it's something that you guys are interested in, I wouldn't mind mailing out my de-stash, whatever stickers I don't use from kits and that kind of stuff. But yeah, it's been a hot minute and I'm so glad to be back. I hope you guys are doing well. Thank you for still being subscribed to my channel. I'm still shocked to see that I had subscribers still. That no one was going like, she's been ghosting us, delete. So I definitely appreciate it. Happy to be back. And yeah, I hope you guys have a fantastic day or night whenever you guys are watching this. Again, I said I was supposed to rewatch my old films, so I remember what my exit is, but I haven't yet. I ended up like calling up my friend and we watched a show together. We watched a movie together last night, Murder Mysteries with Jennifer Anderson and Adam Sandler. Oh my god, so freaking funny. And not relatable at all, but just so funny, this whole storyline. And I knew Jennifer was like funny because I liked her in Friends and she was funny in Friends, but like she was so good with Adam. Like it was just like on point, going back and forth, and I just feel like that's relatable to any couple. But such a fun movie. So yeah, that was fun. But anyways, you guys have an awesome day. Yeah, look at that shimmer. Love it. I love it. So pretty. Oh, I didn't even do my boxes, so I guess I'm not done. But I'm going to let you guys listen to some music. Chill, relax. I'm done doing my voiceover. I'm actually getting kind of cotton mouthy. I need my coffee. That I left on the table. I moved to a different spot because I think Vince is still sleeping. So I'm doing the voiceover in the living room, trying to be nice and quiet. But yeah. So yeah, I will see you guys later. Have a great week. Have a great day. Yeah, I did a reel of my other memory spread. Oh, and also I wanted to ask you guys, I know most people only have like, they have a film planner and then they have a regular planner that they use. Do you want to see both plan with me's? I feel like then you can get a variety of kits. But let me know if that's something you guys are interested in, or you're just like, no. Like, we just need one planner. And that's it. So let me know. Because I can either put both videos together, have my daily and my memory spread as one video, which might be a little bit long, or I can have them separate and then have it uploaded separate. And I don't know, you guys can pick and choose which one you want to do. But let me know in the comments down below how you guys wanted to see. I don't mind filming my day-to-day because, like I said, there's no pen involved. You'll never see me write my planner because, oh my gosh, my handwriting is atrocious. So it's not the best. So I try not to write in my planner or on camera. I try not to write in my planner. So like I said, I don't mind filming both. If you guys want to see both, just let me know how you want it. you want to see both, and how you want it to be uploaded, two separate videos or all together. Let me know in the comments down below. Check out the description down below. I'll have the shops linked of the kits and the planner and overlays that I use. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. See how I cover it? It's like you can't even tell. Can't even tell. But yeah, have a great day, guys. I am gonna wake up my husband because I want to go for a walk. But yeah, have a great day. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.